temple teaching.
What do you think about this previous? I think it all, we just made it, right?
Yeah, it doesn't matter anymore.
Fingers on the strings, but not actually push them to the fingerboard. I mean, just mute the strings,
okay,
without actually pushing the string into the neck. So just no. So can I touch?
Yeah.
You can just put it like that and try like plucking. That's what
okay.
No tone. I need just the percussion.
Oh, okay.
Great. And it can be louder.
Okay.
Right.
Sorry, when you said no tone, I thought you meant like no ringing.
No. I mean, no pitch.
Got it.
Okay? Let's do this. Maybe if you can play just the top note.
Sure, yeah.
It would be easier because that's more important. And I'll figure something out with this one.
Oh, I have a question.
Yeah.
One of my measures is missing a beat. Is this a rest or do you want this to be another pitch?
Let's go for another pitch. Okay. And yeah, it should be. I think it's finale.
Okay.
And that just two rests. Okay. Build up. Yeah, you got the idea. It's like,
okay.
Basically, you're a drummer.
Okay.
All right. Should we go? You guys ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's try it. Two. Three. Four. I'm sorry, is it quarter notes or eighth notes? 1-1-5. 1-1-5, right? Yeah, so it's 150. Okay.
Got it. Cool, that's great. I think we're good.